Okay, we also had questions about various web frameworks. What exactly a web framework is, what makes something a web framework, and what are some of the other popular web frameworks for Python and popular web frameworks in general?
Okay, sure. So a web framework is basically the piece of your program that is speaking HTTP, parsing URLs into, you know, a path, into a query, and passing that into some handler functions that you define. And so a web framework can do more or less things. You know, the type of web framework we're using in Google App Engine, actually its lineage kind of dates back to a web framework we built at Reddit. And it's about the level of detail that I like to work at, which is, I don't think we should be implementing HTTP, but it's nice to be aware of what the headers are, of what the query parameters are, and having direct control over the URLs. Some frameworks, you know, a very popular one on Python is called Django. You know, it does a little bit more. It'll add on sessions and user handling and form control and all sorts of stuff like that. It's not very good for this class because I'm trying to teach you how that stuff works. Now, with an understanding of how those things work that I think you can get out of this class, knowing you'll have a better understanding of the trade-offs those frameworks make and what they're hiding from you and what they're exposing to you, some of which is convenient, some of which can be tedious when you're trying to do something custom. Outside of Python, really popular frameworks, Ruby on Rails is probably one of the most popular ones. Ruby on Rails and Django are actually fairly similar in that they do a lot of stuff for you. They hide a lot of the HTTP and a lot of the URL handling and parsing and all of that stuff. I don't like to work at quite that high a level because I feel like when you're writing web applications, HTTP is so simple, you should be close to it because then you can do some neat stuff when you're setting your own headers and fiddling with your own cookies and hashing your own things. So there's lots of frameworks out there. I think Google App Engine is really kind of a nice layer for teaching, and it's actually the layer that I work in at, or that we used at Reddit and Hipmunk in terms of the design of that framework.